Let's touch up these painted floors in my cottage bedroom. After 2 years, they are needing a little bit of paint to cover up the scuffs, and it turns out absolutely gorgeous at the very end.